Fairly.
Thanks for the work. I'm just gonna shoot it.
Let's keep going. Let's start with a bit of a car. It's a really big car from this game.
I really need to fix that Nintendo name as well. So, what were we doing? Can't even remember. Oh yeah, the towers. So, done. This one, aren't we? Yeah, this one's got that one. The gem in it. Done that one. Well, there was another one on the other side, wasn't there? Or was that all of them go? Check. Let's go. I think this one's good as well. This one's done then, we can just go straight to the middle bit and have a look. Let's see, yeah, this one's done. So now we can just go to the middle bit and see what we closed. Seems to end. We know it goes deep up, we can't dig down to the spoon is connected. Very well, allow me to translate the ancient inscription. The darkness looms, the desert sand entombs, the temple of shrines. Oh no, I don't see anything that I have to get into the sand. My goodness, it's real reference to the temple of shrines. Could it be that the ancient temple is buried here beneath the slumbering sand? Oh, that'd be amazing. I'm imagining falling asleep on the other side without a bed or blankets or anything like that. Maybe when we wake up the temple to get to the stream with the first character. Oh look, that's different. There's something on top. Was this here before? Whoa, could it be the Earth Elemental's magic serpent? Right, we've got more magic to do in the temple. Let's go! Time for the magical girl anime transformation. Greg, everybody. How did the fight against Genichiro go? I started just as you were doing it. So I've just got to, get a Chiro's dead. Good progress. Nice. Yeah, you've not got too far to go now. Now the temple is awake, do you think we can follow the streamer? It leads into the crack, see? You're right, the streamer certainly appears to terminate inside the temple. Well, let's go find the entrance. So yeah, I've got to, I've just unearthed this temple. I've got another streamer to fix by breaking in. And I'm trying not to cough up a lung while I do so. So yeah, if I keep muting my mic, it's cause I'm coughing. There's a lot of mushrooms on the walls. Yes, it seems this may be the final resting place of the ancient king Shroomzees. Also discovered that a sort of safety mechanism was responsible for burying the temple in the sand. When the sun went out, the temple retreated into the earth for safekeeping. Oh, so the temple wasn't just taking a nap or something. No, it's a king's temple. So it was designed this way to ward off intruders, interlopers, infidels and unauthorised visitors. Hi Spike, how are you? In any case, we should be quite careful as we explore. This temple is almost certainly rigged with traps. Yeah, traps. Fixed. Ah, bugs. You get far in Dead Rising, they disappear just as you're starting it. I've got a bit of a cough. We have checked and it is not the COVID. I just have a cough and a cold. first puzzle. Yeah, they're supposed to be ancient toads or something like that. It might be. I have not messed with my audio settings for a bit. Let's try this. Ta-da! Left sign is more useful. Dick. Dead end, or is it in archaeology? One never knows. Yeah, I've got a bit of a cough, Manu. My throat hurts. That goes down, that just says the left sign is more useful. In this room. Olivia. Ah, yeah. You can dig something. Aha! There we go. We're gonna make this guy dig more stuff. Anything around here? Coins. What about this one? Two more coins. But now we have magic! There we go. And now we have stairs. I just gotta remember that I can make that guy dig stuff for us. Ta-da. Ah, this one is very complex. The grammar is of an ancient type, Asian for ancient writing. Goodness, even the interrobangs have been reversed. This will take me some time, I'm afraid. Quick! 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 Fixed it. Can you get that racket down while I'm translating? No, where was I? Whoa, when did that happen? To be honest, I could spend a few more hours on the left set of text, but I suppose the time isn't right. Very well, onward! There we go. It's quite dark in here, even for an ancient temple. As a scholar and scientist, I don't believe in ghosts or similar nonsense, but I don't like this feeling. Show yourself, ghoul. Gah, it was my own shadow. Oh, this isn't good. Smash pots. If I have learnt anything from watching Alex play Breath of the Wild, it is to smash pots. Is that just a strange shadow? You can tell it's just my imagination. No, it's gonna be a zombie mushroom, isn't it? Zombie toad, I should say. Zombie toad. Ah! Mario will hit you. Logic detects it isn't the thing. It's been the temple's curse. No, I got smacked by a shy guy hiding in the wall. Was it something? Tell me it was nothing. I must make it out of here to publish my findings. Coins. Save. Let me up. Right, I'm gonna go around then, I'm guessing. Still loud, isn't it, Greg? Give me plenty of confetti to fix the walls as well now. Thank you for taking care of that. Would have helped, of course, but I'm literally terrified of my own shadow, as you've seen. Give me all this confetti. Let me fix this one. Should make Mom jump as well then. Didn't work, did it?
What?
I'm not scary. No. I'm not scary. Kelly's scary, but you're not. That's a toad with that face. This toad not alright. Everything's normal from here. Toad, does something happen to your face? Toad's face is gone. Toad's face is gone. Toad's face is gone. Toad's face is gone. Toad's face is Chris Richardson, not there. Really. Spike. Thank you for the lurk, Pearl. Todd's face is just not there. Oh, I think the toad is trying to talk to us. Toad, can you hear me? You still have ears somewhere in your head. What do we call it? Is it a hat? Anyway, say something. It's a hat. The comics confirmed it's a hat. Now, who would do this to a poor toad for no reason? Bop. Bop. Check. Personal interment number 1423. Broke the door. There is a toad hidden in here. Ah, spider. We've got booze and we've got spiders. I forgot to remember where the booze were, so I'm going to cheat. Why do things yourself when you can pay toads to do it for you? Flashy boots and designs. Ta-da! Man, flashy hammer on these. Can't be bothered remembering where the booze are. I'll just make the toads do it. I can afford it. Here we go. Got him. And ammo down on these ones. Ta-da! So, fix this. There's gonna be another way up there somewhere. Here we go. Fire of elemental statue. Cool. Secret steps. Toad. Ah, it's another toad without a face. Yeah. Go away. Get him. Right. Sneak back this way. This is what this is. And we have a warped pipe as well. DJ Sound Disc. Hey, friends, I come to this shiny disc. It's pretty. Hi, Dave. We're in a spooky temple. How are you doing today? Well, the end of the pipe is blocked. What are we supposed to do with those numbers? Do you think we need to do something in order? Ah, I see. Well, 4. Great. I am genius. Ta-da. Yeah, I've still got a little bit of a cough. More of them. Got creepy zombie toads in my face. What? Eek, what's all of that? Oh, they're like a giant spider's webs. I'm an archaeologist, not an arachnologist, but it seems to be a massive spider web. But I don't know the looks of it at all, those poor toads. Unfortunately, I don't think we can help them. Yeah, maybe we can get them from below somehow. Ah! Mario, what hit you? What did this case? This isn't the thing, but could it have been the temple's curse? Bugger off, you little cheeky bastard. What do you mean? What, Sherry? Messed it up, Sherry. Ooh, it took me a quick one. Yeah, it looks me. But now I'm out. Oh yeah, I had an idea for another green screen thing. I'm gonna try and make it, but I need permission before I can actually use it. So I'll have to ask for myself. Wait. I saw that dry bones. Ooh. It might be. It's just because my throat hurts, so I'm talking quite quietly. Spike wants the coop ghost. Okay, Spike. I wasn't paying attention, so we shall make him do this. Make the toads do it for us. Right, we jump on all now. These ones. Oh, scuffed one. I think it still works. I'm a bit broke. need to fix weapons first. Shiny boots. No, I need you should be regular shiny boots, gold boots, flashy iron boots. Donk, can you? No, then we got hurl hammer. You should be flashy hammer, you should be gold hammer. There. Another CD. Yeah, the ghost one is cool. Right, secret door. Look. Hey look, this one was trapped underneath. Right, find this gap first so I don't fall down it while I'm moving around. What do you say? Star lights your way. Anything else? Got big statue. No way, I can see the star. I'm being dumb. Ta-da! And away we go. Further into the pyramid. Towards the light. Shag eyes. Here you fuckers. Hold it. We gotta frisk you. Hey, it's a job. You know what? Should bribe the toad properly. Because my brain is not in a working mood at the moment. Now, we just get to bash him. You guys. Ta-da! Mighty fine fuzzy army yard there. Hey, look, they're having a disco. There's a toad. What's this from? Don't know what's happening, but my hips suddenly started shaking by themselves. I've had a laugh like anything I've ever seen in these two main inquiries. That crown jewel in the centre of the ceiling is simply stunning. I wonder what's inside it. Dare say it belongs. Voice and interrupt, bro. There's the streamer. It's like it's going into that door, doesn't it? Hey, DJ. Yeah, Dave, if I'm too lazy to do the puzzle, I just make the toads do it for me. That's what they're there for. Call that music, call it a racket. Stop scratching around and put something on I can dance to. If I ain't moving to the groove when the needle drops, I'm going to collect your face like a limited edition 7-inch single. Yo, 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 don't do that. I'll cue up something groovy with quickness, my man. Mario, you've got to save me. This guy is such a weirdo. Keeps asking for groovy music to cut a rug to. Do I look like I'm 100 years old? I'm a DJ, man. I have no idea what that means. My face is at stake here. Yo, my face. You gotta help. No, not your face. That's where you put your sunglasses. Anyway, what's wrong with the song that was just playing? I just happened to think it was quite groovy. I don't know. This guy's tasting music. Makes no sense, but he's very opinionated. Doesn't like any of the music they put on him. Won't come out of that room. Anyway, here's how you can help. I dropped some of my sound discs on the way in here. Maybe one of those discs has a tune this guy will actually like. I'll try to buy some time while you're looking. Just get those discs and bring them back to me. There are four of them, yo. Ooh, whatever is in that room is the one taking all these poor toads' faces. So we've got to get him out of that room and somehow reface these toads. Kind of music is groovy enough to get him out of there. I've got two, don't I? Oh, look. Items. Useful items. Yeah, got two there. Two more to find. If there are two more, I can find. 1,000 coins. Door. If I'm shaking, do it. You down open this door and then you get music for me to groove to. Right, let's save for a start. See what's down here for it. I think it just leads back to near the entrance. Yeah, it does, it just leads here. We've already got the two here, this way. So we'll go down the steps. Hello, number four. How are you? Ah, it's a boat.
Dance with us.
Yeah, bugger doing puzzles with booze in them, and they can eat themselves. There. I am recovering from a bit of a cough. Which is why I'm talking a bit quieter than normal. Oh, here's a mushroom. Right, Flashing roots. My share boots broke. That is no problem because we still have desserts. Two, three, four. All the extra gold. And then it'll use the gold hammer as well. Got him. Oh look, we're down here. With all the creepy spider ones. Give me it. Right. Give me that confetti and then coins. And bash my spiders. Sleepy boy, you've been working a lot. Our place is starting getting busy and now it's 3 months to Christmas and I really can't be honest. Yeah, I woke up at like 6:30, so like between 6:30 and 7:00 to start work at 8:00. I finished at 4:00 and I literally fell asleep as soon as I finished. Like snoozed while watching Greg's stream and I woke up slightly light to start my own. This one. Yeah. And I'm going to have a nap after the stream as well, but I'm only in a short stream anyway. My brain just isn't working for these puzzles today. I'm in an ancient temple to break a streamer, which is one of like 6 I think it is, that have been wrapped around Peach's castle by the Origami team. So I'm going to break all the streamers and then I can get into the castle. Do the usual and then rescue Princess Peach. But I'm gonna go through all these and do the creepy puzzle and stuff. The CD on it. Don't make you strong enough talking about yourself. You need help to push. These markings almost as if something was dragged across the floor here. Right, I'll bash you. There. That works. You say. To wake the moon and make her run, a power of 10 must push us 1. It's left by 3 above the sun. So, push this one up. I can try spike, it's about the best I can do. CDs we were missing. And we have magic. Hey! Stupid shy guy. I'm not gonna use this thing. There. Yeah, I've got a few of them set up. More for, like, different ones. Secret door. Make sure there's nothing else in here first. No. Through the secret door. Cute boy. Just back here. Oh, still need to get that other disc.
Press 4 to learn more about the martial art of dad jokes with a token DILF trouble base.
Thank you, Greg, and for gifting us up to my fall. Make the Luna make a run. Power of 10 was pushed on. It's left by 3 above the sun. find all the discs. I've got three. One. Goes out to all the terrifying monsters in the house. Let's get into it. Yeah, I will be. I won't be much longer. Yeah, that's groovy. Oh, that bass line is making my body do things I never dreamed possible. I'm ready to get down. Wait. I'm not going to be the only one down there, game. Why is this place so dead? We could move. I'm going to cut a rug unless everyone's cutting a rug. Okay? Well, at least you like the song. We're going to do something without a dance floor. Normally filming a dance floor is my specialty, but let's clown up when you play my challenge. Wait, it was Mitter's face is toast, but dance to anything, right? Here, take this ancient portable music machine. Spike. I'll get you back. It's already got a disc inside, so just walk around bumping it, and all those faceless toes will follow. You need about 40, I'd say. Loud. Right. Need to go in here. First, the faceless toes is through here, isn't it? Ah, big boo. Bugger off. Got you. Hey, Brendan. I'm doing alright. Like, my throat hurts a bit, but otherwise, I'm good. We're on a mission to collect toads now. Like this one. Here. So now we go down the stairs and collect them before we're down there. Ta-da! Spooky Goomba. Winner! slow. Another toad in there. Get this one because it's got CD on top. Max power. Man, what was this clue again? Wake the moon and make a run. The power of telling which one is left by three above the sun. So, one, two. Get this one. Yay, secret stairs. That's where all these ones are. Nice. Haha, I knew there'd be something there. Right, how do we get this lot down? Oof. Oh yes, of course. We dis. Come here, bitches. Got you. And now, we can get all our buddies down. Winner! Pull! Pull! Right. Didn't collect all this lot. Should be all of them. There we go. It's all 40. See how this dance party's gonna unfold. Look at him, just a stack of toads. Right. Can we be dancing? Can we save here? Good choice. Hey, you got enough toes to set this party off. Get them on the dance floor and see what happens. Yo, 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 it's the Toad, DJ Toad, bringing you the, well, not the latest hits, but... it's music. Get on the dance floor with these faceless freaks and our special guest, Mario. Oh, yeah. Mario Dance Troop. Pretty much there. Whoa. I dig it. Oh, he's gonna be a big hole punch, isn't he? I just realized. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Ooh. Disco Devil Hole Punch. Knew it. Hey, I know you're in the groove and all, but you totally do all the taunts off the stage and you punched out their faces earlier. Did you just do that so they would dance with you? That's monstrous. Lady, I couldn't stop grooving now if I wanted to. So it's gonna have to face off. Let's get him. I am pumped. I'm gonna own this dance floor till the break of dawn. Seeing as there's no sun to rise in here, that means the groove is never gonna end. Hey, come on. Start with some moves even amateurs can appreciate. And come on, 1, 2, punch. Oh, he puts holes in it. Right. Okay, I found it's this thing, it's now moves a shark. Do a shark that left holes in the floor, I guess we could steer clear of those. Right, move you round first. Pop you in so we get the clue. We're gonna go all the way around there. Which means you're gonna hit that one. Then we're best off just doing that. So a hole punch, his yellow body is really tough, he's hiding a vulnerable spot somewhere. On the back. So it's just hammering these, see what it does. Yeah, it does nothing. In his turn, you wanna dance? You wanna dance, bro? Show you what you're up against. Oh, 1, 2, alright. And it punched all in Mario. Mama Mario in your face, no! Right, so... I think we either need to use magic or get behind and punch the weak spot. I'm going to try magic, so... Well, no, we can't put the magic on yet, so I need to get behind. That's not going to do anything. You go straight to the right, and we need you to go further round. Yeah, so we'll go all the way in. Add an extra thing, and then that do it? Yeah, I'll have to try that. Right, so, we need... That did nothing. Any boots broke. That set of face Mario. That's you, you can't get a face that's stuck in the dance floor, you gotta grab it quick. So this will go straight to it, and we'll go around to that one, and we'll send you you, and then go for the punch. of your face. Get your bunch of health back. Cool. Get in. Get those out. We're gonna go for hammer. Hammer. There we go, we've got to hammer it open. So we're going to get behind and we're going to use the hammer to smack it open, basically. So you're going left. Straight left, that one goes in. Times two. We can have. It's pretty much side on the top of works. So we need better hammer. Flashy hammer. So this to work. No, I need to be pretty much behind it to get to work. So I've got to be in like the backwards arc of it, basically. The left, the down, the left, you hit the heat, you hit that, you hit. That, and then you hit. Punch. Anything else I can change? Go for the imps. Go for that. And then flashy armor. You go right, two, you hit that, you go down. Swap you for that. You send it further round. Can't really. I want part of the body. That's in the back arc. We'll have to see. I don't think this is going to work here, but... Oh no, it does. Sweet. Right, we're going to face together. All the magic works now. Sweet. Time for me to bust out my super secret special dance move. Let's make noise. So we need to hit the on button. Yes, hit. Right, do I use hands or do I use turtle? We will use turtle. Let's see what turtle does. Turtle time. Get him. Aha. There we go, so that dodges the special move, and then... we should be able to use that. Over magic. So you're going to go right, you're going to go in. You're going to turn that on. You pick up your face. And then you're going to use the hands. But not because we run to punching holes. Ah, he got me again. Right, so we need to bash him. The magic is on, so we need to turtle him again. So we're gonna go left. It's gonna go down. Ooh, that's going to hit turtle. We may as well. Shoot that in. Yep. You turn magic on. You unleash some goodies. You turtle them. So this should flip him over again. Maybe. Depends if he charges using or not. And then if he does, we can get him with the hands again. Now he's doing it, now I need to talk. No, I definitely have to talk. So, you're going right, you're going in on the on button. There. Put him up, put him up. Let's go get you, and then get... Turkey. Now we turtle and he bounces off us, and then we go for hands. He should be done. Get him! charges and it's over. So, ignore. Down. On. Hands. Let's get. Grab our face while we're at it. But, should be good. Health back. And now we use more magic. Ripped off the bottom of him. He exploded. We win. Winner. Correct. Oh man, why'd you have to harsh my groove? We had it bumping here. Keep it going anyway. Just go for it, count it down. Now everybody can get their faces back. Ta-da! And now we can break the other streamer that's there. Winner! Let's go! Execute all these tokens. Grab this bash, and you are done for. Winner. That leaves two left. It broke. What are you? Oh, that'll be the sun, won't it? That's where it's been hiding. Ta-da! Properly sunny desert again. And a new thing to explore. Ta-da! Congratulations, yellow streamer cleared. And then we get the mandatory, slightly larger confetti back. Yes, another streamer down. Good job, us. Anyway, such a big help, Professor. Yeah, ain't no more yellow streamer. Oh my gosh, thank you for getting my face back. I really needed it this week. It's the way out. Sun Inspector, you choose this wealthy himself to you. Thank you. To party in Shroom City. Blah blah. I forgot what I was going to say. Oh yeah, thank you. Woo! Yo yo yo, that was hot. Thanks for the help, Mario. You can hit me up at the hotel in town anytime you like. Bandages are half off on Mummy's night. Ha, just playing for real though. Come check out my set down by the pool. It's hot. For real though, I think you could probably dig up 3 more of my discs around here somewhere. See you at the hotel. Peace. Yeah, I know I've got all the discs. I've just not given them to you. We shall save the game here, and I shall finish to save my throat as well as to go and get some food. Wow, isn't this back where it belongs? It's so bright, like we're in an actual desert. Professor, what's the matter? I've got it. The sun was the key all along. Come, we must get to the sun altar right away. So, time to save my game. Boom, 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 boom. Is there a save thing here outside here? Better be. Never mind, it's just saved then. There we go. Right. That is me done for today. Because my throat is hurting and I am hungry. So, you remember wrong, Bart. Nowhere near. I finished like some of the streamers. I'm nowhere near the end of the game. So, we shall raid somebody. Let's see who's live, shall we? Who is online? Yeah, let's go say hi to Yash. So, I will see you all soon. I'm gonna go and get food and find something for my throat. But I'll see you all tomorrow for a bit of Dark Souls as well. But I shall see you all then. Thank you for the raid, Greg. And thank you for everybody and the lurks and the sub. And see you all next time. Bye-bye.